This fig goat cheese prosciutto flatbread is delicious. Let me show you how to make it. Spread some fig preserves on a piece of naan, top that with prosciutto and goat cheese, and then bake it in your oven at 400 for about 5 to 7 minutes. Pull it out and top with tons of arugula, some balsamic glaze, some red pepper flakes, and enjoy.